Hello and welcome to the first video in this beginner's guide to Unity 3D. In this video, we are going to kick things off from the very start. We are going to take a look at the interface of Unity and we'll learn some basic concepts of game engine. Alright, so let's quickly begin with downloading Unity. If you have already done so, you can just skip ahead to this part of the video. First, we need to go to unity3d.com. When we are here, we are going to click Get Unity. And we can see all the different versions of Unity. I'll recommend that you get the free version as it comes with all the core engine features, all platforms, updates, and it's totally royalty free, so you can even use it to create commercial games. So let's go ahead and hit try personal. Let's also download the installer. Click on the file that you just downloaded. And then we can just quickly go through the installer. Now this part here lets you customize what part of Unity you wanna download, because Unity as a whole can get fairly large. I recommend you download Unity, MonoDevelop, the documentation, the standard assets, and then you can of course choose the platforms that you want to export to. For now, let's just select WebGL build support. We'll just go next. Choose a folder to install to, and it's going to download Unity and install it for you. Alright, so once Unity is installed, let's open it and create a new project. Let's give it a name. Choose a location for our project. And here you can decide whether you want to build a 2D or a 3D game. However, this is just gonna change a few settings in our project that we can change at a later point really easily. So for now, let's just keep it at 3D and hit create project. Now here is what Unity looks like right when you open it up. So let's begin by exploring the user interface. This here in the middle is the scene view. This is where we drag and drop stuff and model our game. You can use the mouse wheel to zoom in and out. You can use the middle mouse button to pan around, and you can click on Alt and left mouse button to pan around from center. Down here we have the project panel, which shows all the folders, assets and scripts in a project. Over here we have the hierarchy. This displays all the different objects that we have in the scene. As you can see, currently our scene has two objects in it, the main camera and the directional light. Notice when I click on an object, the inspector will display properties for that object. Each one of these collapsible things are called components. Components are what makes objects do different things. We'll learn about game objects and components in detail in the future videos. Now, you can rearrange any of these panels in Unity in whatever way you like. But remember, you can always go to the top right corner and hit revert factory settings, and it's gonna reopen the default Unity layout. So that's pretty much it for this video. And in the next video, we'll start with developing our game. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.